Welcome to our video tutorial to assist you with navigating through the new and improved Okotoks.ca. Let's explore the new menu options and features. The Town of Okotoks logo is situated on the top left-hand corner. You will find this on every page of the site, and you can click on it whenever you need to return to the home page. Beside the town logo, you will see the search feature powered by Google. Click in the box and type your search item, like garbage or recreation schedule, and then press the search icon or hit enter. You will be directed to a page that will provide you links to what you are searching for. Beside the search feature, you will find the I Want To menu. When you click on it, a list of three items will appear on the screen. You can choose whether you are a business, resident, or visitor. Once you have made your selection, it will further help you find what you are looking for by sorting the menu into categories such as I want to, apply for, pay for, view, report it, sign up, or contact a town staff member. Below the top row items, you will find our mega menu. The mega menu divides the site into seven topics: town services, municipal government, discover Okotoks, culture and heritage, parks and recreation, doing business, and sustainability. When you hover over the top menu item, a mega menu will appear with a shopping list of all the page subsections under the section. You can click on a title and be directed right to the page. You can also click directly on the main section titles to be directed to a visual landing feature page. Once on the visual landing feature page, you can click on any of the menu items and be directed to the relevant pages. Alternatively, you can use the old school side menu bar to navigate through each section. Back on the home page, you will find a dashboard feature that is unique to our municipality and a very resourceful tool. The dashboard will provide you with quick access to town news, events, employee phone numbers, and town building addresses, a report a problem online form, town publications, and our most popular bylaws and maps. For each of these items, you can find more information to the right. The home page of the website also has a main feature sliding banner, a quick list of top pages, and popular tools and topics for quick review. Under popular tools and topics, you can click on View More to see additional items. Lastly, the footer has an emergency alert button that will notify you of any emergencies in your community or province. Next, you will find more ways to connect with us with our Twitter feed, social media page quick links, and an easy way to subscribe to all of our town e-newsletters. This has just been a quick overview of how to navigate through the home page and landing pages of our new Okotoks.ca site. Thank you for taking the time to view the new website tutorial, and please feel free to provide us with your feedback on the link above by filling out our website feedback survey. Thanks again, and we look forward to all of your feedback.